This is the first
time. Okay, come now. This is a vestie. Now, there are two ulcers there on the lower lip. You can see this ulcer. Yeah. Oh, lift up the lip. No, there's one ulcer here.
Below.
Oh, it's a big ulcer here.
There's a hole there.
Ah, it's called ulcer. Now, that's why it's very smelly. Maybe this is the cause of it, the ulcer. And then the other side, so turn the dog first. This is a 7 years old, right? Westie. Now, this ulcer below here. So you have to use the chlorhexidine facial cotton and rub away all the infections. Okay, then we see the teeth also now. These are the fangs, the canine teeth. As you can see, the canine teeth.
There's a hole already.
It's already, the ligaments is gone, right? Normally the gums up to here, this level. The gum is up to here, but now it's the gum is exposed already, the root. So this one maybe his toothache, so he's using his hind leg to rub, to relieve his toothache. So he tried to scratch back. So that might be the reason, the ulcer for this, because of the pain inside this tooth. So the solution is to extract this canine tooth. Of course, the others also, if necessary. Okay, then now we look at the anus. Now the anus, as you can see, also is ulcerated. It's full of ulcers, the redness. The red one is the ulcer. Now normally this is due to the dog licking it, biting it. This side also, you see. So this part also is affected. So we give it a wash, so you have to wash very hard. Every day, probably 2 times a day. And do you still have the green wash? The green one, last time I gave you, for the fungus one. Some of this could be fungus as well. And so these are 2 parts. Any other parts? Then the top part also. Now, although it's been shaved by the groomer early on, but this part all infected. So you really got to wash with the antifungal wash. No need to shave if you don't want to.
No. Will it be caused by the front line that we apply too much chemical front, into him?
You apply from where to where? Where do you apply the front line? Only normally here. Only here. But not below,
but
right?
Then we're using the... This day, we... Front line don't work on him anymore.
Shampoo.
So you apply some shampoo here?
No, we're using some fleece lotion.
Could be, because some most owners like to apply a lot of stuff on top here. Because it's the first time that when they bathe the dog, they always apply that shampoo on top first. So always this part always get burnt, you see. So that could be the reason. So the best is don't use all these strong shampoos. We'll try one more time to check the inner glands. So we'll show you know how to do the inner sac. You know how to do? We'll show you one more time. Take 2 tissues. You come and see that, come. Okay. No, you do for him, just show him. Okay, pull the tail up. Wait, let me just demonstrate. Okay, pull the tail up. Then 4 o'clock, 8 o'clock. Okay, pull it here. 4 o'clock is here. 8 o'clock is here. Then, okay. Then go deeper in and then squeeze outwards. Okay. Okay, now take a tissue and cover first.
Squeeze outwards.
It's painful to the dog, actually. Any oil?
No
more, because we squeezed out just now.
It's okay. It's
okay. But no more, so it doesn't bother him. How about the ears? Do you all check the ears? Ears is pretty bad. So.
Pretty bad. Come back already.
No, do you use the ear drops?
No.
You see, this dog, now you show the ear. This dog is, the ear hair could be plucked out, you see. I thought he just went to the groomer.
Yeah.
Ask the groomer to pluck out all the ear hairs. Do you do that?
Can.
And, Westie has this skin disease, so it's quite famous. Normally it's below. They think it's yeast or some hereditary. This one has a bit, No, he doesn't like it. So your Westie is considered quite good already. As far as skin disease concerned, it's quite good. So you need to maintain it. So get the green shampoo. One more. The antifungus one. So 3 times a week. 3 times a week.
Coffee,
And then rinse off. No, only those areas. It's not, his side is okay. It looks quite clean there. His side is clean. In fact, but so inflamed. Which part is itchy, do you know? The flank.
Yeah, I always use the back.
If it does this, that means normally it's the ear. You know?
Ear.
So do you use the ear drops or not? The one we give you? Or you use your own?
No, I try not to use so much.
No, some dogs you need to clean the ears every week. No, some dog must clean every week. It can't be helped. Unless you want to do an operation, which is to open up the canal. We call it the ear surgery. The one, then you have to maintain it. No, you have to maintain it. Not flush. Not ear irrigation, open up the canal, the side wall. You can refer to the website, ear problems. Okay.